This is unbelievable. We're in the Moroccan Sahara Desert. We're in the middle of a sandstorm.
I've thrown myself into the deep end of something very new to me.
But that's part of what an adventure is. You don't know what's gonna happen. This is why we came. This is why we chose this road. We're here now. This is really gonna test us on all levels.
We're doing this. This is actually starting to feel real now.
It's hairy out there. Have you seen this road we're going down?
You're all clear. You're all clear.
Copy that.
Here we go.
And move out now.
Going as fast as you can without taking this thing off the side of a cliff.
The world's Patagonia. It's like Armageddon outside.
Didn't you feel like we were getting shot at?
The Monaco Grand Prix circuit. No room for air out here.
I cannot believe I've ended the day not scraping some red paint off on these barriers.
The Guiliang Tunnel in China. People dug this out by hand.
These jagged rock walls will make a mess of that climb.
We've been taking this car, driving all over the world and testing in different environments. This is an adventurer's dream, a driver's dream.
I'm still pinching myself, like, did this really happen?